How much you go? How much you serve?
I'm sorry? How much you go? Okay.
That's what I say.
Yeah, we're not gonna back in.
That's fine.
All I want is an RSR. Can you get me one?
Sure, put it on your Christmas list.
Yeah, turn to your right and see what you see over there.
Oh, that's not bad.
That's not 99.
Bad. Yeah, nice. Is that yours?
Yeah.
Yeah, nice.
I got every paper from the sales slip.
Yeah?
Yeah, it was sold in 98, but it was a 99 car.
Nice.
Yeah.
Cool.
So I got, you know, figured that was worth the money to have all those records.
Awesome. Nice. Very good. Cool.
Yeah. Now, what year is this one?
70.
70.
Yeah. Also got a 66 that I raced here for many years, a white one. But that's got the original paint on it, the 66. Oh. My father bought it.
Isn't that great?
My father bought it from a guy in Montour Falls, a doctor.
Right down here.
In 67.
A doctor?
A doctor or a dentist?
Well, there's only one doctor. His name's Winkler.
Yeah, it was back in 67 he bought it, a long time ago. And the guy couldn't keep it running in the winter.
Yeah.
So my father bought it, took the Solex out, put in Weber's, and we converted it to a race car in 89 and raced it many, many times up here.
So you've been in SVRA?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Great.
Yeah. It was here last September. Did my 19th enduro.
Yeah. Your smile isn't too broad.
No, not too big, is it? Not too big.
So where are you up from?
Well, the car's in Corning. My father, Joe Hurley, lived in Corning for years. And I live in Rochester, but the cars are still in Corning.
Up in Corning?
Yeah.
Oh, wonderful. Yeah.
Where are you from?
Originally from Syracuse.
Okay.
Down to Florida. I'd say about 20 miles below Ocala.
Okay. Yeah. Whereabouts in Syracuse?
I was in North Syracuse, and I thought Liverpool.
Okay.
Big school.
Yeah, I lived in Liverpool for about 8 years. John Glenn Boulevard.
John Glenn Boulevard, I know it well. Yeah, when I first moved up there in 68, I only did one stupid thing.
Yeah.
I had a 67 Mustang, 289-3 on the floor. Mm-hmm. So I thought I could go and race the cup car.
Oh, really?
I turned down a dead end street. I had no idea.
Yeah, you never know.
You know, all of a sudden that light comes right behind me and I go, do you know what you're doing? No, sir. Oh, hell, you do. Yeah. No, I tell you, did you ever know Dave White?
Dave White, the Russian guy? Yeah. I mean, I don't know him personally, but I know of him.
Yeah, okay, because yeah. I know he had like four or five cars.
Yeah. Yeah, part of the oil system here has a flange on it, DWR, Dave White Racing.
Right, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Have a lot of fun.
Thank you.
Do you want inside or outside, by the way?
Why don't you give me inside? Give me inside.
You got it.
Okay. Thank you. pretty good. Pretty good, pretty good.
Ted is now
what?
Third car behind you.
Oh, Ted is?
Yeah.
Oh, he decided to do it then.
I guess.
Okay.
Yeah. I think this guy right behind you is faster.
Yeah, probably.
He was at the head of the race.
Yeah, I think he is. That's all right.
Yeah. How soon do you start? You don't have your helmet on.
Well, what time is it?
About 10:00.
Okay, they don't have the checkered flag out, do they? Do they have the checkered flag?
Yellow flag right now.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I just don't want to get my helmet on too soon. It gets too hot. One lap to go. Asked me and I told him I wanted the inside. That's the guy in the BMW.
What's that?
That's the guy in the BMW. That's the guy we were talking to. Well, this line is full. Now they're filling the second line.
Like the second row? Yeah.
Second line.
Would you like to start on the inside or the outside?
Inside, please.
You got it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
was two, but. Yeah, it's kind of not a good spot right in the straight.
It was actually, they said it was on fire, but you could tell the smoke that it, probably the suppression system
came. Yeah.
Local yellow, tow it away.
Well, no, I mean, if you can get the car kind of off the track, that's kind of what you need to do, but you're right in the middle of the straight.